A guy came in with a statue of the Hindu god Shiva. Even though it looks really old, brass items are really hard to date. So I'm calling in my man Phidias so I can figure out what this thing is worth.
Wow, this is quite a thing you've got. You know I love this. This is my forte. This is a very, very unusual statue of the god Shiva. And this is very unusual because usually you see this god with its leg raised up. Because when he raises his leg up and dances in the mythology, he initiates the universe. He is the creator of this entire universe. He is the supreme perceptor of this universe. This one, he has his foot down, and that is profound. Now, you may be wondering, why is he dancing on his baby, right? Well, that's not his baby. If you see, it has the face of a demon, the body of an infant, and that is called Apsana Purusha. And what that basically means is the Lord of Forgetfulness. Okay. This is the demon that makes you forget yourself. Makes you go into hatred, into envy, into all of the lowest emotions, and he's knocking those things down. And so this god is destroying the lowest aspects of mankind. When his foot goes down, it means it's all over.
Okay.
That is the deluge.
So that I shouldn't be close to this thing.
This is probably one of the earliest gods we have ever discovered, even in the whole world. We actually have some images of this god 10,000 years old.
So, I don't know if this thing's a week old, it's 500 years old, I don't know if it's worth 10 bucks or a million, so.
From its patina, from the look of it, from the carving itself, I'm gonna say a good 150 to 200 years old.
So, what's something like this worth?
It's in impeccable condition for its age. From what I can tell, it's probably going to run around 1,500 to 2 grand in that neighborhood, and even sometimes a little bit more in England. They're really valued.
Thanks, Ben.
Okay, you're welcome.
Thanks, Ben.
Nice to meet you, Michael, and congratulations. It's a beautiful piece.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is extraordinarily rare. I've never quite seen anything that proportion, that size. It's a most, most unique piece.
So you still want the 500, or?
Can we get a little bit more? I mean, he said, you know, 15 to 2,000. I want to go on a cruise. Come on, man.
I hope it's a very short cruise.
How about $1,000?
No. I mean, the thing is, it's art, and art can sit forever. I'll tell you what, I'll give you $600.
$600? How about $700?
But you know what? It's really cool. So I'll give you $700.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Come on up front and I'll write you up.
Okay. Cool. Thank you. I think $700 is a good price. It's going to go towards my cruise, and I don't need much more for the drinks.